Suture. They're rejoicing like children. The storm is coming and none of them sees it.
Shall we add to their festivities, my lady? How about a little lightning to burn their flesh?
Oh no, Suture. We'll leave such frolics to Discari's little gnats. We are here for something else. Something I have greatly anticipated for a long, long time.
Aches and pains. For the first time ever, they're gone.
What are you doing here? How? I see. Tricks from your pathetic goddess. So even Iomedae will resort to dirty tricks when you have her cornered. Don't celebrate yet, mortal. There's no one to hide you from me now. Look, you're already wounded. Pathetic mortal. I'll have no trouble finishing you off now. You'll die anyway. Still have any hope of victory, you doomed little cockroach. Your pathetic crusades are the laughing stock of the abyss.
Demons laugh a lot, but is it because they're happy? Truth is, I think you're very sad, and you laugh to forget about your sadness.
Your goddess sent you to die. You think that's a victory? All you've done is postpone the deaths of all the other mortals. And not even for very long. But your wait for death is over. You won't see what I'm going to do to your little friends, because I'm going to kill you right now!
I won't let you hurt my friends!
Thank you. attack!
Thank you.
Are you still here?
Guys, always win!
you still here?
Survive me.
Yeah.
Good guys always win.
Your power coming from?
Anago! To me!
Staunton, my darling! I knew you'd come back for me.
Shut it! Get over here now! Get behind me! Don't do it! And shut up! I've been listening to fairy tales about redemption for 70 years! Enough! Not another word! You think I don't know that demons cannot love? You think this is news to me? I know that lying wench can truly love me. But what of it? Maybe I love her anyway. No matter what. And if I don't, what's it got to do with you?
You're hurting yourself. Just so she can hurt you even worse later. And all that so you can feel hurt until the day you die. You're awfully silly.
I know, girl. But it's too late for me to learn any different. When I die, pour one out for the old fool. Enough talking. Monago, cast your spells and get out of here. I'll hold him off. Quickly! Before I change my mind.
No, my sweet. I won't abandon you. We'll leave this place together, and we'll go where we can be happy.
Go! Let me finally... God damn it all! Let's go!
Let us bide our time.